If you are planning on building or upgrading a pedalboard, then getting together patch cables will definitely be high up on the list of things to do. In fact, your pedalboard will not be able to work without them. For such a small piece of gear, patch cables are easy to overlook. And many guitarists make the mistake of settling for bad quality patch cables, which results in so many problems that it is hard to mention them all. When it comes to buying patch cables, and cables in general, the rule of thumb is simple. Quality pulled and quality components of the patch cable is of great importance. Whatever the size of your budget, I will help you make the best possible decision for buying the best patch cables for your pedal board. There's also a link in the description for each of these patch cables if you want to check them out further. Without wasting any more time, let's count down from 10 and review my top 10 best patch cables. Number 10, Ernie Ball Patch Cables. The Ernie Ball company are most well known for their guitar strings, and they have been so for decades now. However, only in recent times have they branched out into producing other guitar accessories such as these patch cables. I'm so glad Ernie Ball did this because they have landed up bringing out some awesome guitar accessories, especially when it comes to quality as well as looks. These patch cables come with some awesome features, like the fact that they are resistant to tangling and are very flexible, which makes them great for pedal boards. They're built tough and rugged to withstand constant use and gigging and provide a great sound with very little noise. Number 9. Megami Wired Patch Cables by World's Best Cables. I know what you're thinking. Are these the world's best cables? Well, World's Best Cables is actually the name of the company, and these are their patch cables. They feature the gold wire from the Megami factory in Japan. These are really good quality cables and are also very good value for money. They're 6 inches long and come as a 6-pack, and if you can't find the correct length for you, contact the company and they'll custom make a length just for you. Number 8. The EBS Premium Gold Patch Cables. The EBS guys have a really good space-saving patch cable on the market, in the form of this premium gold cable. As we'll start to discover on this list, there are a few patch cable producers that make cables with space-saving and flat jack connectors. But the problem is that the cable itself is still thick. But EBS have solved that problem outright by producing a patch cable that has both a flat jack connector as well as an exceptionally low-profile cable, thus making them a great addition to any pedal board where space-saving or a clean look is essential. Number 7. Planet Waves Patch Cables. As far as popular patch cables go, the Planet Waves Classic series probably wins. The reason for this is because the price is simply unbeatable for the quality cables that you get, which, furthermore, come with a lifetime guarantee. It is almost impossible to find another pedal patch cable producer that offers such a good quality cable at such an affordable price. With Planet Waves, you know you're getting quality, and they just do the job at a very affordable price point. Number 6. Pedal Couplers. Couplers are amazing for space saving as well as minimizing the distance of your signal chain. Although these couplers are great for these reasons, I suggest taking into account the following aspect when using them. The height of your pedals need to be close, if not the same. For this to happen, all your pedals need to be the same brand, and it is highly unrealistic that you'll be using the same pedals as part of your pedal board setup. However, if you do happen to use only, say for example, Moore or Boss pedals, then these could work. But be careful, because they can cause serious damage to the inside of your pedal connectors if there's any disparity in height whatsoever. I don't really recommend these unless you're only using the same kind of pedals together. Number 5. The Hosa Patch Cables. The patch cables by Hosa are some of the slimmest and most affordable on the market. They're also very popular among guitarists. They may not be made from some of the high quality components like other patch cables on this list, but if you're looking to save as much space as possible on your pedal board, these will do the trick. They also happen to be the best priced out of all the bunch, so they're great for those on a budget. Number 4. The Diodario DIY Patch Cable Kit. If you don't already know, planning your pedal board before buying patch cables is very important. The reason for this is because you'll need to consider how much space you save as well as the distance between your pedals. This will determine the length of the patch cable that you need. The problem is that most companies only sell patch cables in the standard length, which leaves you with very limited options when it comes to planning out your pedal board. With this patch cable kit by Diodario, you're able to cut your patch cables to the ideal size for you and create your very own patch cable in a matter of seconds. If you're worried about how you'll put these together, I wouldn't fret too much about it, as they require no soldering and come with all the tools you'll need to cut and create your very own patch cables. If you need customization, then the Diodario set will be for you. Even if you've never seen the inside of a patch cable in your life before, these have been designed in such a way that any person without an ounce of knowledge can assemble these to their desire. Number 3. The Fender Custom Shop Patch Cables. These Fender Custom Shop patch cables have been designed with the best quality components, which sticks to the tradition of their custom shop. What makes these patch cables different to most others out there is their braided jacket, which resembles that of the tweed cloth from their amplifiers. However, the braided jacket actually serves a very important purpose, and that is that the jacket gives the cable extra strength, but most importantly, it stops the cable from tangling. Lastly, they come in two color options, brown or black tweed. Number 2, the Megami Gold Patch Cables. If you are in the pursuit of the ultimate tone and the type of guitarist that is concerned about every component of their rig, then these Megami Gold Patch Cables are for you. Any guitarist looking to invest in their rig and pedal board will definitely benefit from these cables. When it comes to guitar cables of all types, there are none more desirable than those made by Megami. In fact, you'll find Megami cables in almost every studio or engineer's arsenal around the world. Just watch any rig rundown and a good deal of these will be featured. These are made in Japan from the highest quality materials and components, which results in the quietest and clearest patch cables on the market. It's almost crazy to think that a cable can have such a big impact on the sound, and to be honest, when I first heard about the Megami brand, I was also very wary, because I never thought that a guitar cable could impact the overall sound and tone. But I can say with 100% certainty and confidence that after trying all of Megami's cables, I am convinced of their sound. The truth is that once you hear their cables, you'll find it incredibly difficult to downgrade to any other cable. You might be asking, why then did I not feature this in the number one spot? The reason is that they are quite expensive, and because of that, they just missed out. But don't let this number 2 position fool you, because these are the real deal. Number 1, MXR Patch Cables. When considering quality, flexibility, components, value for money, and space saving, the MXR Patch Cables tick every box. These patch cables offer it all. MXR has been renowned for decades for their guitar pedals, but only have recently come out with these cables. They get a very favorable and positive review, and they are on their way to becoming an industry standard for patch cables. The MXR cables have quickly become my favorite choice when putting together any pedal board I build. Not only are they built exceptionally well, but they're reasonably priced too. If that wasn't enough, they're low profile, which means they allow you to place your pedals closer together, which will ultimately save you space on your pedal board. And that's it for my top 10 best patch cables for your pedal board. Don't forget, if you want to check out each of these patch cables further, I've dropped a link in the description for each of them. And as the saying goes, smash that like button and hit subscribe.